Everybody, welcome back to Mega Man 6. So I had a little bit of a funk there where I had to restart because the sound in of this game was desyncing from the actions, and I didn't like that. So, that's 70 tanks. Thank you. Wow, there's a lot going on right there. I was gonna get hit. Okay, so... Oh, no. Okay, so... Yeah, screw that, you know? Man, I hate this. Come on! Let's use that. And come on, come on. Why? Automatically just stop, I guess. I could use the jet to get up to those, but... Thank you. see, I could get those too. That life, but there's that chance I get hit by the spike ball or the spikes. There. Actually. What was this one's weakness again? Windman. Alright. Luckily, I haven't used Windmans, so. Frick. Where are you coming from? Like. Oh, okay. Wait. Okay, so. I wasted two from there. I just need to know how I hit it. Can't jump! What the frick, man? And none of my attacks do anything. What the heck? Why aren't they doing anything? They're like going right through him. Did it again. How do I freaking hit it? What the heck? It's like none of the attacks are doing anything. They're going through him. I don't get it. Some work and some don't. Hey, look. Didn't work. Didn't work again. Why? I don't get it. What am I supposed to hit? Am I not supposed to do anything or something? Yeah, see, now that worked. But then it doesn't work. It works. Doesn't work. This is ridiculous. It gets too close. Alright, I can't use Windman's weapon. I can use it a couple times, but that's it, because it's not working. It's its weakness, but it won't... Lord, I might have to use a new tank on this. That's fine, I've got so many of them. Like, frickin' work! Like, seriously? To waste two E-tanks on this thing. Man. Because I don't know where the hitbox is for that thing. Okay. I think there's only one more regular one, which is the Mega Man clone machine. Based on what I'm seeing here. It's weak against the Mega Buster, so I don't have to worry about using any specific weapon. Freaking water. I could have avoided that. Oh, frick! I didn't know that was gonna be there. I'm gonna use that for Windman. Ooh, there's an E-tank right there, actually. I should have expected that. We gotta expect these things to happen. Lowest one is Yamato Man, so I'll bring that one up. Okay, so that's not working. Blizzard Man back up. Alright, so that way most of my weapons are at full here. Oh, come on, I didn't expect that. I really should have. I really should be expecting that. Eddie? Oh no, I thought this would be Eddie. Oh Lord in heaven. What? Okay. And I need the jet. Get myself up. What is this? Okay, this might be the thing where I have to burst, let's see. I think where I have to burst each of the Robot Masters.